Good morning, everyone. It is 7 o'clock in the morning, and I'm a little late. I should be out of here at 6:30, but you know me. So today we are off to the town of Astorga. I believe it's a 26-kilometer walk, so we should be there by about 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, about 1:30. So 1 o'clock, 1:30 should be about right. I'm going to finish packing and we'll get this day started. Excuse me. Excuse me. I kind of need this. No, cat. This is my towel. Cat. Hello. Cat. Sorry, cat. Time for me to go. All right. I'm going to Astorga. You can't come with me.
Broken mornings, broken nights, and broken days in between. Open ground, the sky is open, makes an open scene. Oh, just like in fiction, in every addiction.
Hoping somewhere up ahead has a place open for breakfast because I am hungry. I need food. That was a very successful stop. I highly recommend the first bar slash restaurant when you come into town. The guy is really nice. Part of that area looked a bit jousty, and it looks like indeed it is. All very Game of Thrones.
Open is their eyes are open, makes me call for you. But there's no seduction, only destruction. Oh, fantasy, take me over and break me.
I may have slightly screwed up. There was a sign about 4 kilometers ago saying one way Astorga via the highway, and one way saying Astorga via somewhere else. But there were a bunch of people standing on that sign. But there was a Camino sign pointing the highway way, so I took the highway way. But now I'm thinking that maybe that just bypasses all the towns, which is a bit of a pain because the towns are half the fun. Actually, the towns are all the fun in this part of the Camino, so we'll keep walking. I'm not going back, and we'll see what the rest of the day brings. Well, this is one of the towns that's supposed to be on the Camino, so as it's only 10 o'clock, let's wander up to the town, see if we can find the Camino. And then we don't have to highway for the rest of the day, which would be quite nice. Made it into town. Now just gotta find the way out. this is much better than highway. But if he's selling cold drinks, he could charge 10 euros and I would still buy one. Well, no cold drinks, but a nice glass of orange juice. So that was, what's the word I'm looking for? Remember, I'll come back to you. Just like a fiction in every addiction. Refreshing, that's the word I was looking for. It was refreshing. You are broken too. Open ears, there are. It is tortilla time and a Coke. That was very nice. It is 12:10, so we should have about 50 minutes left, and then we should be in Astorga. Okay, pretty sure this is the start of Astorga. Well, this is becoming habitual, and I will be in an albergue tomorrow, I promise, in a dormitory with lots of snoring people. But for now, I have a nice room with air conditioning, which is lovely. But check out this bathroom. Hello. Look at this. It's huge. Bath. Bidet. I have no idea how to use one of those, by the way. Never have. But look at this. I have bath. I might actually take a bath tonight. I haven't taken a bath in years, but I might take a bath tonight. Showers, good too. Very good, actually. Right, I need to go and find some food, and let's go and explore Astorga, shall we? Sweet home for the night. Not there. There. Well, it was a very nice meal. Sadly, the cathedral was shut by the time I got to it. I completely forgot to go and do touristy stuff today. So you got to see a little bit of the town, Gaudi's Palace, which I think I probably could have gotten into this afternoon as well, sadly. But I kind of took a day off today, so, well, apart from the walking. So tomorrow, theoretically 20 kilometers, but we could do 24, which I'm inclined to do. That's the hotel. Anyway, make up my mind in the morning, so I will wish you all good night, and I will see you tomorrow. Good night.